say they are going from the 3-8 pole.
Okay.
And like that, they go from the 3-8 to the 7-8.
What's your name, Nick?
Know-it-all housewife.
It's a long name.
And she's named after who?
Josephine. Now you got me saying that on camera.
What are you feeding him, Michelle? They're so shiny.
Yeah, you see he's bigger than mine. Bigger box.
She's got a big motor.
Yeah, but they're going from the 3-8 pole. There's two. Wait, you're going a half from the 3-8.
Oh, wait.
Yes.
Half from the 3-8.
I'm sorry, a half from the 3-8.
Yes. So where are they?
She went that way.
Like that, perfect, Gilbert. Always good to see Chris again.
Yeah. Carrie doesn't have an iPhone.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it never goes through, is it? Message.
She must have iMessage on because it always goes through the text message. I don't know why she does it.
Probably doesn't let you drop off. It's like maybe half her stuff isn't right.
She would get pictures clear if she went to iMessage because everybody's got an iPhone. Mm-hmm. You send her the text message, it goes through blurry.
You do the thing
you told us about it that one day.
Yeah. WhatsApp.
WhatsApp, yeah.
You send videos and they come out clear.
Yeah.
What the hell?
They're going up to the half, but they're leaving the 3.
Yeah. But what's her name?
Oh, I'm sorry. Baron Zena.
You can stay off the rail, 2 or 3 off the fence.
Baron Zena. Uh-huh. And then Know It All House.
Yeah, see. Wait on your company.
She do all right?
Yeah, pretty good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's coming along, huh?
Yeah.
She changed leads okay?
Perfect.
I couldn't see, I was filming.
Yeah, you see him in the
okay.
Yeah.
All right, thanks, Al. You're welcome.